Well, first, I'd say, if it hadn't have been for the disloyalty and disgraceful behaviour by members of the Parliamentary Labour Party in 2016, we'd be 3 years into a Labour government now. 3 years into scrapping tuition fees, three years into people getting paid £10 an hour minimum wage, 3 years into building 100,000 council homes a year. So responsibility, I have to say, does rest with them in relation to unnecessary behaviour.